the question is, for which one of the following Bohr model is not valid? First one is hydrogen atom. In a hydrogen atom, we have only one electron. So we can apply Bohr model to hydrogen atom. Second option is singly ionized helium atom. If we remove one electron from a neutral helium atom, it will become singly ionized helium atom, and it will have only one electron remaining in the atom. Option 3 is deuteron atom. In a deuteron atom, we have only one electron revolving around the nucleus, and inside the nucleus we have one proton and one neutron. The answer is option 4. In singly ionized neon atom, we have 9 electrons revolving around the nucleus. So our answer is neon plus atom. We cannot apply Bohr model to neon plus atom. In a neon plus atom, we have more than